bars and day is done for her. Now we've on 2 sec floor exercise.
This is the one that she could really move up on. Scott, that was an unfortunate error. She rarely ever falls on that. Arabian double front, right into a triple twist. Now this may really hurt her chances to qualify, which is too bad because this is the most popular event. People wait and watch Yvonne on floor. People love this routine.
She's very close to the line. The top 36 are moving on. She is still very much in contention, but she has to get everything she can out of this routine from now on.
And that first line, it looks like she just didn't anticipate the landing. The Arabian double front is very difficult to do well, but she normally does. But at the Olympic Games, errors are very costly. I know her and Elvira have worked very, very hard. Doesn't seem to be affecting her, which is good, because this routine needs a lot of emotion, a lot of passion. And if she doesn't give it, it just doesn't work.
She's very, very close. I know talking to her before the competition, she's very proud of this routine. This is the routine she wanted to showcase at the Olympic Games.
Last tumbling line. Front handspring, front full, punch front. Scott will have to wait and see what the judges do with that. She needs...